Senator Mercer.
Honorable Senators, June the 10th to the 16th is National Blood Donor Week. Blood donors are a vital link in Canada's lifeline because Canadians rely entirely on the generosity and commitment of donors to keep the lifeline going. According to Canadian Blood Services, over 100,000 new donors are needed every year to help meet patient needs in Canada. There are lots of reasons to join in this endeavor. Every 60 seconds, someone in Canada needs blood, and donors are needed every single day of the year. It can take up to 5 donors to help a father through heart surgery, 8 donors a week to help treat a child with leukemia, 50 donors to save a loved one from a car crash. Unfortunately, honorable senators, less than 4% of eligible donors sustain the blood system for all of Canada. More regular donors are needed to maintain the national inventory of blood and blood products. I'm fortunately the son of a blood donor who gave hundreds of pints of blood in his lifetime. I'm also a lucky recipient of several blood transfusions a number of years ago. Donating blood is one of the most direct ways you can help someone. Without the commitment of donors, Canada would not be able to meet the needs of patients. So, join this National Blood Donor Week. I encourage you all, if you have not already, to consider becoming an active donor, but also to urge your friends and family to do the same. You never know when you or they will be in need of blood. We also thank all the donors from across the country for giving of themselves in the fight to save Canadian lives. Thank you.